I was raised up believing I was somehow unique, like a snowflake distinct among snowflakes, unique in each way you can see. And now after some thinking, I would say I'd much rather be a functioning cog in some great machinery serving something beyond me. But I don't know what that will be. I'll get back to you someday soon. What's my name? What's my station? Oh, just tell me what I should do. I don't need to be kind to the armies of the night. That would be such injustice to you. Or bow down and be grateful and say, sure, take all that you see. To the men who move only in dimly lit halls and determine my future for me. Helplessness blues, why should I wait for anyone else?